never be nothing, cause of suffering, something to